LVC.
We ain't
funny thing with the band. Yeah, no bullshit. NBA talk, man. Like, share, subscribe. With my man, Big James. Percy. You just, some niggas like to ice skate uphill. So, Percy, if Jamichael Green averaged 8 points and he scored 14, he's scoring more than what he normally scores. If Mo Harkless starts and averages 8, but comes off the bench and scores 12, he's outperforming himself. Averaging 8 points is not scoring 12 points or 16 points. How many times does Jermichael Green hit 4 threes a game? With that being said, champ, stop saying 12 and 14 is the same as him scoring 8. That's like me saying LeBron scoring 19 is the same as him scoring 27. That's wrong. Literally, they outperformed themselves by 4 and 6 points. That's a 10-point loss.
Only thing old is that Deli.
Yeah. 10 points.
That's the only thing old is that Deli and Lido.
In Trio City, take that L, nigga. You spell, how you spell dope, y'all?
Dope.
Yeah.
Dope.
Nah, dope.
D-O-P-E?
Why a motherfucker spelled, a grown man spelled it D-O-A-P?
Oh, dope. I don't know. It's like soap, dope.
I ain't said you smoking dope. I said, no, nigga, you are a dope. Hell, man.